Ladies and gentlemen, before we get to the opening face-off of this evening, our national anthem, the Bulldogs organization would like to take a moment to honor Matt Hutchinson, former BCHLer and part of the Bulldogs organization for a short time. Matt was among three people killed in a reported murder-suicide in New York a couple of weeks ago. This tragic news has spread throughout the province as Matt played hockey in the BCHL in several communities and was from North Vancouver. A bright young man taken too soon, simply by being in the wrong place at the wrong time. The person responsible for this tragedy was reported by the police in New York to be having depression-related issues and talked of suicide prior to the tragedy. The reason we talk about this today, ladies and gentlemen, is today is Bell Let's Talk Day, a multi-year charitable program dedicated to mental health. Tonight's game is also sponsored by the Canadian Mental Health Association. It is important to note that if anyone is having problems in life, there is someone available to talk to. There are resources in this community that can help you get your life back, and people are willing to listen to you. It's tough to say things would have gone differently in New York if the young man responsible had someone to talk to, someone to listen, someone to give them a different outlook on life, but it could only have helped. If you're interested in more information on what resources are available, please don't hesitate to contact the Canadian Mental Health Association at www.portalbernie.cmha.bc.ca or call at 723-7199. You can also visit their booth in the front foyer area tonight for more information. The Bulldogs would like to recognize very quickly his billet family who may be here tonight. Of course, Frank Slabowski was his billet brother, of course, is not here tonight. But we'd like to recognize Mr. and Mrs. Smeltzer, who last talked to Matt only days before his death. We share your grief and can only hope time will help heal these fresh wounds. No matter how bad life can be, no matter what struggles you may have, don't let a tragedy like this happen again. Let's talk it through, ladies and gentlemen. There are people and resources to help you through the most difficult of times. Ladies and gentlemen, I kindly ask you now at this time to rise. Please remove your hats and observe a moment of silence for former Bulldog and State University of New York Geneseo Knight, Mr. Matthew Hutchinson. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.